washing, one step aside.
So you not see me?
One step. Half. Only turn halfway.
Coming. Coming to me.
Turn. Over the elbow. Very small. He's strong. So don't fight his strength. Right? So how do you not have your fist out there? Go for the wrist. You missed. Don't go for the wrist. The elbow. Ichi. Light touch.
Take one step aside. Sukuni kiravesh. Cut immediately.
Yunetsuki hikyose. Yunetsuki hikyose.
Ichi
approach. The elbow, hand on the elbow. Right? But kotegaeshi is here. So here, from following kotegaeshi. Now sometimes they come and come down here. And here you cannot go low, right? You can't go low. Like shionage. Right? Here, very difficult. Okay? So work on those two things. Go slowly. One. Be strong. Be really strong. Right here, through the elbow. Through the elbow. Power. Work on those two. Hard is if he's close. You have to be very light. Find this knuckle. Send the energy through the elbow as it comes up. Sometimes maybe you can't, right? But you know, if you catch it just then, it's the same thing. So you don't care which, you don't say, oh, I meant to go to the other side. You just go to the side you were going to most. Don't worry about it. Just go deeper, right? You punch it to this side, make sure you don't get hit. Same part. So this is Tandai kotegaeshi, the opposite. Now with your partner, he either punches straight, pulls back, or he punches with his hand. Either way, I don't care. I don't care. Hey. Fuck.
it's hard to catch a kid. Hard to catch him.
You just got, this is to make sure you don't get kicked. Rather than break your, you know, protect yourself a little bit. Same thing. Not good. If he kicks this side, okay. Either side. Not the middle. Okay, so now, this hand, hold, this hand is here. Punch, kick. Indeed. Punch. Either way, this one, in case he punches, this one, this might I get it every time.